To the quarterfinals, followed by the semi-finals. Event. Yes, Paris.
Yes. Michael Symonds leading them away, and Symonds now will take them to the top of the S's, and he is out there with James Mardle. So let's see what happens here. Symonds throws it in nicely. That is beautiful, as yeah. By Mardle right behind. Both of these guys harder to separate at the moment than a pair of Siamese twins, I'll tell you what. As they come in.